Hey guys, what up? Hey, that subscribe button. Hit that bell. Whatever it is, button, I don't know. Punch that like button and let's get started. Okay. Today I'll be showing you how to make your own candy vending machine. My dispensers and melons, you can put whatever you want in there. Each size can be that big and that small. Let's get started. This is what it looks like. You can use a different size box. You can use a different size box. Whatever you want. Some people use shoe boxes, but you can see it's my decoration. I really don't like that crappy light. But I can show you how it works. For that. A quarter with me, like second. No. But this is how it works. Let me see if there's a quarter inside. Yes, there is, just so lucky. But yeah, it's very cool. Let me show you. This is the coin slot right here. It takes 25 cents. That's the money change spot in the disc. Just one month. Receive it. See? No candy coming up. Okay. I have to put the penny in. And then I can go. But you see, it's not working. Because I put a penny in. And it costs 25 cents. Let me show you how you do it. It's super cool. Take the change is super cool. The penny's gonna come off there because it costs 25 cents. Watch. Put the penny in. And all it comes. See? You can do all you want. It's gonna keep on coming out. But once you put the quarter in, it accepts it. Then you can push that in and out, and it'll become a candy. Watch my next video. See how to make it. Yeah, it's pretty confusing. Actually, don't watch my next video. I'll just show you now. It all looks in here. Couple quarters in there. I'll show you. Okay. So this is how it works. When you put your penny in, it will slide down here. And see, there's a hole in there. And the penny slips through there. And it slips down there. But the quarter, it can go through there. And it shoots down here, goes through there. And pushes candy right through there. Super cool, huh? And then candy dispenses. Then you move it back and forth to like wiggle the candy out. Okay? So, yeah, I prefer using hot glue gun. Actually, you better use hot glue gun because no other glue will work. I don't even know if super glue will work, but yeah, you can try it. Let me know if it does work, because I don't really do this stuff. But yeah, eventually sometime, I'm going to do a video of me doing a